Today on my menu, penne arrabbiata.
Today we are cooking penne arrabbiata. It's a world favorite, and arrabbiata is an Italian word which means angry. Angry because chili flakes or fresh red chilies. First, we need to blanch the tomatoes. For that, boil water. Blanching a tomato means that you give a little cut on the backside of the tomato, a crisscross, put them in boiling water for 10 to 15 seconds, take them out and put them in chilled water. What it does, it loosens their skin and you can peel the tomato. All right, water is boiling. Just drop your tomatoes carefully. By the clock, 10 seconds. That's it. All right, we have some chilled water. Keep chilled water ready. Now, we're going to retain this water because we need to boil our pasta. So let it boil. In the meantime, let's just peel away our tomatoes. Now's the time to chop them. Also, we will de-seed it. We proceed to make arrabbiata sauce. Heat a pan. Add good quantity of olive oil. We've got some garlic. So you crush them, smash them, and then just roughly chop them. Arrabbiata is tomatoes, chilies, garlic, olive oil. All of the garlic at once into the pan. Be careful not to burn the garlic. You need to lightly cook it. Keep chili flakes ready. Chili. Light swirl. And tomatoes. Let the tomatoes cook. In the meantime, we boil the pasta. In goes our pasta. Some olive oil. And a generous pinch of salt. Now, pasta. By the clock, 8 minutes, drain it, strain it, put straight into the sauce. Look at all those flavors. Garlic, tomato, chili, some salt for their arrabbiata sauce. Now we strain it. The moment you strain it, it goes straight into the sauce. Just a quick tip, make sure that your pasta is not over saucy. That's not how Italians eat. Look at that, beautiful. Now, some parsley, chop it up. In it goes, and give it a gentle toss. Check for seasoning. Perfect. Make sure your pasta has a bite. Don't overboil it. Remember, after turning off the heat, grate nice parmesan. Beautiful arrabbiata, spicy arrabbiata. And boom, parmesan. Penne arrabbiata, done. If you wish to dine outside, here are my recommendations for good Italian restaurants in your city.
If you're in Pune, visit DZU. If in Delhi, the Big Chill Cafe. In Mumbai, I recommend Olive Bar and Kitchen. Ahmedabad should visit Bella in Crown Plaza. In Bangalore, definitely I recommend Smokehouse Delhi. So, download the Dine Out app today and reserve a table at these places for a sweet surprise.